I've got the system set up to run automatically with a ramp generator built into the code. It's set up for a half a hertz full scale lean from right to left. I've got the gain set kind of low right now, so it's a little bit slower than it will be, but I'm just trying to keep things safe for now. But anyway, everything seems to be fine. We're not generating any heat. Still a little tuning to do, but that's straightforward. Everything seems to be good, so we're making some good progress.